ECW's what picks Tommy back
more
up.
More guts and brains, this guy Tommy Dreamer. More guts and brains.
Well, it's freak time.
Well,
kind of, yeah. A little freaky action on a Tuesday night. Nothing wrong with that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, weighing 270 pounds, Kevin Thorne.
Big Plaid fan. I love Plaid. Hey, Brad, you like Plaid?
I like it more and more, Taz, now that you mention it.
202 pounds, the reject, Shannon Moore.
Oh, nice head.
Shannon Moore. He looks like he combs his hair with a C4, actually.
Was that like turpentine?
Yeah, it's similar to a hand grenade.
I think we're going to have a little ring full of freaks here in a minute.
This
guy freaks, chick freaks, freaks with mohawks, freaks with plaid and boots. And
Ariel looks like a sadistic student at a Catholic school.
Oh! Yeah, well, you got to say a prayer when you're dealing with Kevin Thorne. Look at that, the upside down back kick. I love that.
Yeah. All righty. Thorne, I don't know if you remember this, but Thorne knocked the teeth out of
who? Balls Mahoney.
You know Balls Mahoney.
Yeah, I know Balls Mahoney. Yeah.
What teeth were left are now no more. He had to have his teeth removed from his elbow after the match last week.
Easy for you to say, Brad. Okay, anyway.
Yeah, thank you.
What are you drinking? His blood or what? Well, look at Ariel. I kind of like Ariel.